With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello students, today our question is statement 1 is the length of the lattice rectum of the parabola x minus y plus 2 is whole square is equals to 8 under root 2, x plus y minus 6 is 8 under root 2 and the statement 2 is the length of the lattice rectum of parabola y minus a is whole square is equals to 8 under root 2 where x minus b is 8 under root 2 here. So a, b, c, d option is given here. So we have to find which option is correct here. So the solution of this question is, statement 1 is given to us. X minus y plus 2 is equals to 8 under root 2 into x plus y minus 6 is equals to x minus y is 8 under root 2. So we know that the equation of parabola is equals to standard equation is y square is equals to 4a into x. So from here we get 4a is equals to 8 under root 2 and we know that the length of lattice rectum is is equals to 4a and this is equals to 8 under root 2 here. So our option A, statement 1 is correct here. Now we check for the statement 2. So our statement 2 is y minus a square is equals to 8 under root b x minus b is 8 under root 2. So again comparing with equation of the parabola, so we get y square equals to 4a into x, so the length of lattice rectum is length of lattice rectum is 4a and this is equals to 8 under root 2. So our statement 2 is also true here, or and statement 2 is true here. So statement 1 is true and statement 2 is true, but statement 2 is not correct explanation of for the statement 1 as this is different equation and this is different. So our statement 2 is correct here. Thank you. So our option B is correct here. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.